Well, guys, I think we got a killer machine on our hands. We just, I don't know what's going on, but I'm flipping this. Whatever this machine is doing, it's moving on its own. It's not doing it right now, but listen, you just wait. You just watch my subscribers. It's stuck on a tree, but...
Yeah, it's about to start taking off.
I was on the tree, so...
Yeah, let me unfree it right quick. Awaken the beast.
Oh boy.
Oh, it's trying.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay. It's like now it's wrapping itself around this part. It's wrapping.
I don't. What is it doing?
It's. But escape was to get it out of the trees. Okay. I think it's done. Do it saw him do? Is it done messing around? I think it is then.
Say that's the model of
Okay. Calm down. Stop spinning. Okay.
I mean,
okay, yeah,
not...
it's just... Okay, I just consumed around the tree. Look, again, it's... If I free it from the tree... Oh!
3800L. Wait, 380DL.
Okay. Let me just get under here. Risk of my life. Science.
Look at that, some magnets to the tree.
Oh, ah!
Are you okay there?
Yeah. Okay,
some tree hugging.
I think you won't let me reset it because it's like on. So let me do this. Well, it's not, actually, it's not letting me reset anything. Okay.
Oh,
huh.
What? There's lightning. Clouds. It's raining. Ah! It's raining. There's no clouds. Is it glitched?
I think it's just.
Not sure. Sun. I don't know. What the?
Okay, I'm pressing every button in my power to make it stop, and it's just doing the opposite of what I'm doing. What I'm trying to do.
me.
It's making the tree. It's my friend from chapter 3. Like, bruh. Okay. I can't get it. Oh, I swing it.
It's a like Volvo version of Herbie. Except he loves the trees.
Yeah,
he's
this
a
thing
vegan.
Is. Ah!
He's a vegan machine. Don't kill the trees.
Bro.
Good boy, Volvo.
Nah, I think it's, this thing is like a mind of its own because it's kind of nom 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 nom.
Ow, I almost got cut up there.
I didn't.
I'm bleeding!
Okay. Time to just delete it now. Before it fades.
Well, then, viewers, I think I'm going to put that as a video. I'm going to have a funny video clip, funny moments, on Silver Run. Anyways, have fun. Well, guys, this is right after that machine doing that, and my buddy passed me, and now I'm stuck here. I'm not kidding. This was not intentional.
Okay, let me push you from the front on this side.
I don't know how we did this.
It's telling you to slow down. Or stop.
Ah, man. Oh, the horn sounds so cool in the bridge.
Stop! Okay, well, now we're in a pickle, huh?
What happened, train?
Look in front of you.
Wow. Wow. Oh. Are you drowning in there?
No, it's shallow water.
Maybe I should just drive through there.
Probably should.
If my truck would cooperate.
I don't know if you're gonna get up this hill. You might need to go through the under the bridge. Over here. Like so. Yeah, you have to go through over here.
Yeah, I'm glad this is shallow. Well, people, this was two things in a row. One game. Oh, man.
I'll give you a push.